गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 6 एंड थ्योरम सेटिंग ऑफ चैप्टर सर्कल. दिस इज द लास्ट थ्योरम ऑफ योर सिलेबस व्हिच वी कैन बी आस्क्ड इन योर बोर्ड एग्जाम टू बी प्रूव. सी, प्रूव दैट द लेंथ्स ऑफ द टेंजेंट्स ड्रॉन फ्रॉम एन एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट टू ए सर्कल आर इक्वल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू सी सम बेसिक्स आई एम टेलिंग यू. This is a circle. This is a circle with the center O. This point is, we can take another external point. From this point, how many tangents we can draw? How many tangents are possible? From the same point, there are only two tangents are possible. And we are to prove this length, these lengths with this contact point. We will take PA and this is B. We are to prove this equal to this. This is the theorem, we have to prove it. So I am going to start this. You try to understand. First of all, we have to draw a circle. Draw a circle. To draw a circle, we are required center and some radius. So same way you write, given this is a circle with center O. In circle, you can write like this with center O, radius R. Some radius is there. We consider it as R. We take this P is an external point. P is an external point. Or we can take this figure here. This is a circle with center O. P is an external point. And from the figure, from the statement you see, from an external point, we have to draw tangents. This is PA and this is PB. PA and PB are tangents with the contact points A and B respectively. What we have to prove? We have to prove the lengths of the tangents, means from P to A and P to B, they are equal, means PA equal to PB. Again, there is a construction. What you will do? Join OA, join OB, join OB, and join OP. Join OA, OB, and OP. Proof. See, in first theorem we have discussed, this is radius. Are radii of the circle are always equal or not? And this is radius and this is tangent. This is what contact point. This make how much? What is the angle? 90 degree. This is of 90 degree. And the side, I told you earlier also, in a right triangle, the side opposite to 90 degrees is hypotenuse. In this triangle also, side opposite to 90 degrees is hypotenuse. This hypotenuse is same for those, for both the triangles. So we will discuss now, we will see now. O, we will take this triangle OAP. In triangle OAP, and triangle name, you see from the radius. We start from the center, then OAP, same way here, OBP, triangle OBP, angle A equal to angle B equal to 90 degree, each 90 degree or not, why? Because this is radius, and this is tangent, they are perpendicular to each other, because radius and tangent आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर एट कॉन्टैक्ट पॉइंट. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड, वी हैव प्रूव्ड इन फर्स्ट थ्योरम. This is radius and this is tangent, this is contact point. They make always 90 degree. Here also same way. This OP equal to OP. This is common or not. OA equal to OB. You know, radii of the of same circle. Radii of same circle are always equal. So you see, these two triangles we took, if we see, you'll find we have taken this is one triangle and this is another triangle. We have taken these two triangles. This side is common to both. This is both are radii, they are equal. This both angle, this is, we can say right, this 90 degree we say right angle, this is hypotenuse and this is one side. So by, you know in 9th class also, so by RHS congruence rule, the triangle OAP is congruent to triangle OBP. Congruent. So by CPCT, when the triangles are congruent, the corresponding parts of congruent triangles are equal. So the all sides are equal. It means this PA, so PA equal to PB. Hence proved. Again repeating, you see, what was the theorem? Prove that the lengths of the tangent drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. It means one circle is given and we'll draw a circle. In circle C with center O and radius R, there is an external point. We have taken P as an external point. There are two tangents, PA and PB are the two tangents with contact point A and B. We have to prove they are equal in length. Means PA equal to PB we have to prove. Then we join what? OA, OB and OP. You see, we have taken these two triangles. We had one OAP and OBP. This angle A and B, angle A equal to B 90 degree. Why? Because this is radius and this is tangent. Radius and tangent are perpendicular to each other at contact point, we have studied in theorem number 1. That's why that result is very important. Radius and tangent are perpendicular to each other at contact point. Same, both are angle A, B equal to 90 degree. OP equal to OP, this is common line, common. OA equal to OB, this is radii of same circle, this equal to this. So by RHS congruence rule, we got this triangle and this triangle are congruent. OAP congruent to triangle OBP. By CPCT, this PA equal to PB. The lengths of tangent drawn from the same extra point are equal in length. So my dear friends, I think you are able to understand this theorem and this application. This result will be used in the questions of chapter circle. I hope that you are able to do this and able to apply this. You try it, you read it again, understand it and do it. All theorems have been discussed which can be asked in your board exam. There are only 6 theorems I have told you and this was the last theorem that we have discussed. Thank you from my side.